So for nail polish, I'm just going to use a black nail polish because it matches my soul. Hey guys, how are you? It's Lindy and welcome to Crystal Lindy's Nail Salon. In today's video, I am going to try to do my own acrylic nails. Because I used to have acrylic nails a few months back and I absolutely loved it. I really loved having them. But as you probably know, acrylic nails are pretty expensive if you get it done by a professional. So I don't have the money for that. And since I already like to do things myself, like cutting my own hair, I thought why not do my own acrylic nails as well. So I bought a shit ton of products. I don't know how it works. This is in no way a tutorial. I literally only watched a few tutorials on YouTube on how to do it. And I've never done it myself. So it's probably going to turn out pretty terrible. But I'm just gonna do it anyways, because why not? And I also have two cameras for this video, because apparently I am super fancy. So yeah, let's just get started. And by the way, I have my MacBook right here, so I can Google things that I have to do. So these are all the things that I bought for this video. I have nail forms. And I also have like nail tips. And I really want to try out these things. So I think I'm going to do nail forms on my left hand and the tips on my right hand, since I am right-handed. So yeah, I'm just going to try it out. So I got my acrylic liquid right here and I've got my little Dapen Dash. Oh my god, I feel so fancy. And I'm just going to pour it in there. And I've got some clear acrylic powder. And I actually bought this on like one of those fancy nail supplies stores because I first bought it on eBay and then I read some reviews of people using it and they said that like their nails were burning and their fingers got infected and everything. So I thought I'm not going to put eBay acrylic on my fingers because I don't want my hands to fall off. So let's get started. I think I'm going for stiletto nails. Because I really like how that looks. So I'm just gonna get one of those nail forms. Oh no, wait, first, primer. Got some primer right here. And, oh no, wait, I'm doing it like, I'm doing everything wrong. First, I need to prep my nails. Oh my god, it's already going so wrong. So I'm just going to push my cuticles and fell my nails. Because I feel like that's something you're supposed to do. So, cuticles are pushed back. Now I'm going to buff my nails. And by the way, I don't really care about the state of my nails because they're very thin anyway, so I don't really care. So please don't get mad at me for buffing my nails because I just generally don't care about that. So, my beautiful nails are buffed. And now I'm going to put some primer on top of it. This is amazing primer. And I've watched a lot of nail career videos. And Susie said that you're supposed to put on a tiny bit of primer, not too much. So that's what I'm going to do. I watched her reaction video to the Jenna Marbles video. So I kind of know what I'm not supposed to do right now. Now onto nail forms. I've got a shit ton of nail forms. I'm so scared of these nail forms. Oh, I'm just going to continue doing this on all of my nails. Okay, so change of plans. Even though I feel like I did a pretty good job at these nail forms, I'm just gonna go ahead and do the nail tips because I feel like this is just gonna go really bad. And even though I think it's quite funny whenever I fail at doing things, I kind of want to have pretty nails. Like that is the idea of this video, that I get pretty nails. So I'm just gonna take these off and then I'm just gonna get some nail tips. And I'm going to put those on my nails. So as you can see right here, I picked all the nails out. And I just kept some of the Essence Studio Nails Glue. And I'm going to use this to glue the nail tips onto my fingernails. And I feel like I should start with my right hand, because I'm already really bad at doing things with my left hand. And if I have some really long nails on them, I'm not gonna be any better at it. No! Fuck! Okay. Oh my god, yes! Got one nail ready! Damn! Yay! One hand ready! I do have to cut these short though, because these are so long! And I'm not going to be able to function with these nails. So I've got all the nail tips on and it's already looking terrible. Especially this one right here. I don't know if you can see it, but it is incredibly crooked. Just look at that, it is looking terrible. But whatever. What I'm now going to do is I'm going to cut them, because this is just extremely long. So I'm just going to cut them in the right size and file them down. So I am done filing my nails. They still look terrible, as you can see. They were supposed to be stiletto nails. They are definitely not stiletto nails. I don't even know what they are. But I'm just gonna put some acrylic on them. I got something in my eye and I can't reach it because I've got long nails. Ugh, annoying. Let's begin this terrible acrylic nail journey. So what I heard is that the powder to liquid ratio is very important. I don't know what the powder to liquid ratio is. I only know that it is important. Liquid. Form a ball. Put it on the nail. Damn, son. Okay, gonna do a new ball. This time a smaller ball. I am actually really proud of myself right now. On to the next nail. I feel like it's starting to be more of a tutorial than just a watch me do my nails video. But it is not a tutorial. Please don't follow the same steps as I'm doing. Okay. This does take a lot longer than I anticipated. And my brain cells are still dying because of all the fumes of the acrylic liquid. That stuff just smells so incredibly bad. Okay, so I finished applying acrylic to all of my nails, also on my right hand. I didn't film it because, first of all, the camera was getting way too hot, so it shut down. And second of all, the smell of the acrylic liquid is so terrible. Like, I feel like I'm getting a headache. And I also feel like I'm having permanent brain damage right now. So I just want to get it over with as quickly as possible. So I feel like this video is pretty pointless because I'm not even showing the thing that this video is about. But whatever, I'm going to upload it anyways. So these are my nails. My left hand is looking okay. My right hand is looking horrible. Well, they're all looking pretty horrible, but I feel like I didn't do a terrible job. I just didn't do a good job. So what I'm now going to do is I'm just going to file them down just to make them even, because I've got a lot of bumps and everything on them. I wish I had one of those like nail filing tools. But also, I feel like if I used one of those, I would just basically file my entire finger off. So maybe it's a good thing that I don't have that, but it would make this a lot easier. So my nails are now filed down. They're the right shape and they don't feel that bumpy anymore. So what I'm now going to do is I'm just going to apply some top coat. Now I can do this. I always really like this sound. And then I can start painting my nails. Beautiful! So for nail polish, I'm just going to use a black nail polish because it matches my soul. And this one is the Essence Black Is Back nail polish. So I'm just going to put that on my nails right now. And I'm also really bad at doing nail polish, so yeah. So my nails are finally done! Yay! Whoa! They are pretty ugly. I have to confess that. It is looking pretty terrible. But also it's looking a lot better than my nails used to look, because I have the ugliest nails in this entire world. So I am kind of proud of what I accomplished today. It is still very bumpy though, so I think I'm just going to file it down another time, just to make it a little bit smoother, because it's still not smooth. But other than that, I am actually really proud of what I did today. Yes! Queen! Here's a close-up of my nails. So this is basically the video of doing my own acrylic nails. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Snapchat and Twitter. That's always at CrystalLindy. Right there. Or there. I don't know. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye!